Yes. Alright, let's go second playthrough. Claire, standard.
Look, man, I'm serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now, how many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You got to see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse, like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy. Calm down. Just, hey, you gotta stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, they'll sink their teeth in you. I should attack somebody.
Oh, come on. It's just getting good. Sleep. Oh shit!
Ha.
Yeah, I'm almost there. You know me, I'll be fine. Sounds good. I'll be back as soon as I find Chris.
It's gonna
be
a
spooky
time.
Why does everyone think I'm gonna get in trouble?
Gotta go find Chris.
Hello? Hello? Anybody here?
It's almost the same as Leon's campaign, but with a Warman.
Hello? Are you okay? Wait here. I'll check it out.
You'll be fine.
Mm-hmm.
whoever spent this mustache quickly. Okay, let's go.
I said hold still!
Excuse me, is everything okay?
Stay back, ma'am, I got this.
Get off him!
Neat.
I said get off him! Don't come any closer!
Got him. See if we can beat this campaign in less time than it took me to do Leon's. And hopefully less deaths too. Here he is.
No, don't shoot!
Get down!
We gotta get out of here.
You alright?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
Come on! Get in! Hold on.
Let's go!
What the hell is going on?
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what you're expecting.
Chris Redfield. Casually looking at some other ads on my phone for a sec. Cool. So let's do this.
Attention all citizens.
I'm still gonna go through all the cutscenes anyway, because I know some of the cutscenes in this campaign are a bit different.
Take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
Oh my god, this is so unreal.
The police station's not much farther.
Just like a train. It's gonna be unreal.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be.
Leon's only saying it because he doesn't want to sleep with a woman.
Looks like we're walking from here.
More like running.
Yeah, good call.
Taste it.
Jesus Christ.
Leon, we gotta back up.
Let me put my blind down so I can actually see the screen.
What the?
Cheeseburger man.
Holy shit. There, get out.
Get out now!
Drippy. First Leon's deaf, now Claire's deaf. Is she good?
Yeah, I'm all right. How about you?
I can't stay here. It's not safe.
Oh shit.
Sheesh.
Go on ahead. I'll meet you at the station.
Yeah, nah, I'm gonna go this way.
Can't stop. Gotta keep moving.
Gotta go fast.
It's like the end of the world.
Ha, I just noticed.
The police station.
TP4 bunghole.
Almost there.
Let's go see how our good friend Marvin, the policeman, is doing. Let's go say hello to Marvin. Let's go. I think I'll probably go through all of Claire's campaign in one sitting. Now we're back at square one.
Anybody here?
Oh, extra ammo, don't mind if I doodle. And since I don't really need that one, pop that away. Do I have my rum and tango?
Come on, Chris. Where are you? Shit. They're inside, too.
David! Marvin! You there? I found a way out! It's in here!
That's the magical legless man.
Send reinforcements! East hallway!
I'll just have to get to him later.
I should help this guy.
Nah, I don't want to help him. He's fucked either way. Oh, Marvin's not here. I call blasphemy. Oh, I guess we got no choice then. But I might as well save. Yeah, I better save, actually. And grab this first aid spray while I'm at it, because you never know. I think this is the right direction.
Focus, Claire. Focus.
We're just gonna go back around and do all the same shit we've done before. Grab all the extra ammo, grab all the same notes, solve mostly the same puzzles. Because it is mostly the same, except like safe codes and shit like that are the ones that have changed. Last words were morphine. Yep, same as before. Lion, weed, bird, woman, bow, snake, unicorn, fish, scorpion, and water. Yes. Yep. Fuck, message me now. Oh.
Oh no! Damn it!
Oh shit. Whoopsie daisy.
Safe for now. Marvin Browner.
Thanks.
Here he
obviously
is.
Someone taught you well.
Yeah.
Good old Marvy.
I know how to take care of myself.
Come on.
So nobody knows what caused this?
There's a lot of theories. But all I know for sure is that this place is crawling with zombies.
Yeah, you're telling me.
Hey, keep that on. Just in case.
I'm not gonna be around long. Once I find Chris, we're out of here.
You really Chris's sister?
Yeah. Why? Did you find something?
Nah, Chris has just gone missing and he won't be back until Resident Evil 5.
Weeks ago.
Vacation?
I mean, after blowing up a mansion, I think I'd need a vacation.
Well, I've got more for you. Looks like there might be a way out through this secret passageway.
Good. Hey. Hey, we should probably get you to a hospital.
Forget about me. I can take care of myself.
No. Don't be ridiculous. You're gonna need some help.
Listen, Claire. Save yourself.
I mean, Marvin's fucked any either way, so...
You can see your brother again.
We're gonna be fine.
Now. We probably need this.
No, I'm not taking that. You're gonna...
Shh. I've already been bitten. I've seen what happens.
If you see one of those things, no matter who they were, you can't hesitate. Take them out if you can. Or you run.
Hello? Knife. Most useless item still in the game. Alright. Let's do this. Don't care. Don't care. There we go. I've already forgotten what it was. There we go.
Not out of here yet.
Let's do all the usual easy shit. Let's save. I'm pretty sure there was another first aid spray. Oh well. I'll probably end up finding it anyway. But we found an herb. Always gonna need the herbs. And also handgun ammo is good too. Yes.
Oh God, I'm gonna die.
Oh. Meaty.
What? Who's there?
There we go. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's carry on. Shit. Because I know item drops in both campaigns are obviously a lot different. Oh, there it is. That's what I'm looking for. So you need the bolt cutters from there. Got a map. What's up? Bye. More ammo. I mean, this zombie ain't really hurting anyone, so I might as well just leave him as he is. Well, that's the... yeah, that's the door I can't access yet, still. Gonna open this. Yep, yep, yep. Spare cares. Alright, let's get out, rid of the ones that we know we can open. No go. Nope. Okay. Nope. Yes. Yes. Come on. There we go. Come on, you fat nonce. Nope. Ah, oh, shit. I guess I'm gonna have no choice. Guess I gotta use the first aid spray. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. All the basic tutorial shit. Alright, so what is it? N. E. D. That's one.
Are you serious?
Let's see, and then we got M. R. G. I've got a slightly stronger gun now. Then we've got more ammo. Stay the fuck down. Alright, hold on. I'm gonna have to actually cheat now again. Doopy doopy doo. Dooba dooba dooby dooba dooby dooby dooba dooby dooby dooba. because half the time I cannot fucking remember. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Yay!
I now have a bigger inventory. Something that's actually going to help. Nah, man, you're good. You're good. You chill. Herb. Actually, shit, I better, yeah, I better grab that, actually, and then... Hey, how's it going? There you go. And then we're going here. Grab that. Combine that with that. Cool. And then... use that. Yep. No, I'll do that for later. Oh my god. That's the wrong code. Damn it. The thing here. Oh, there we go. Found it. Oh, yes, because Claire's the only one that gets the fucking grenade launcher for some reason. Okay, now let's get me other notes up. Christ. Okay, A. One, two, three, four, five. B. Two. C. Is. Eight. D. Seven. E. Is six. F. Is three. G is four, and then H is one. Okay, so we got H, B, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, A, E, D, and C. There we go. I did it. Yay. See what I can now do. I can now go back down this way. See what's actually more important. So we got. Oh, I can't access that anyway. We've got more grenade rounds. And this one. Can't get the knife, but I could use with the gunpowder. Let's try to quickly respond to this message. Fuck, I've been thrown off completely now. Well, this is what happens when you got family that just gets in the way of everything. There we go. Okay, so those are the ones I was able to sort out. People would just fuck off and stop messaging me. Yeah, I knew it was for one of them. So I have myself the C4 yet. Saver. There we go.
Claire, it's Marvin. How fast can you get back here?
Why, what's up?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
All right, I'm on my way.
There you are. Come here.
What is it?
Take a look.
Oh my God, he made it.
You know him?
Yeah, it's Leon. Kennedy, I think?
The rookie. Thought he looked familiar. You can make it to that courtyard, the second floor, east side.
Okay. Thanks, Marvin. I'm on it.
That's two. That's not all the keys for that door. Not all the doors for that key, I mean. So what I'm gonna do now is store that one away. Yeah. And shit, I'm going the wrong fucking way. Okay, now let's try and remember how to do this one. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. There we go. Yeah, I ain't gonna faff about with the fucking... shit. So I can't combine that with a revolver, can I? No. Cause it just doesn't work that way.
Museum into a police station.
What I should do is now store that in the thingy. Yes, an item I actually do need. No idea what these actually do, but you know, it's good to have them.
Leon, we really gotta stop meeting like this.
Are you all right? Police chopper, it just came out of nowhere.
Yeah, I'm fine.
I take it you don't have the key.
No, I don't. It's good to see your face, though. How are you holding up?
I am hanging in there.
Hell of a night, huh?
Yeah. You find your brother?
I did, actually. He's... Just when you think it can't get any worse. Leon, you should get going.
Don't worry about me. Just get yourself to safety.
Yes.
No, Leon, seriously, they're getting through the fence. Please, just go.
We're gonna make it. Both of us.
Marvin? This is bad. I've got zombies everywhere. Marvin?
Screw, I don't really need the gems. I don't even know what. Well, it won't let me discard it anyway. She. Fuck it.
Marvin, are you there? Marvin? God, you gotta be kidding me.
What's up with you?
How long am I streaming for? Less than an hour, really? Man. Well, that was super easy.
You.
Oh.
Fuck, I had it the wrong way around. Come on, Claire, you can do it.
Not good.
Splat.
Like it leads underground. Good. We can get out of this hellhole. Hey, Marvin! Guess what? I think I found the way out! Marvin, come on. Let's get you out of here. Let's go. Are you okay?
Oh, no. I... Just go. Save yourself.
Come on. Bad. We gotta get you to hospital.
Please,
now.
Claire. We both know how this is going to end. Get out of the city.
I can't just leave you here.
Claire, please go. Do this for me.
Okay. Hey, Marvin. Thank you.
I'm gonna quickly save there and I'm gonna quickly go for a quick bathroom break. job. All right, let's get back. Yes, because we got to do the Birkin fight as Claire. But I'm pretty sure there's some items. Yes, I'll still need the Stars badge. But I've got something that'll actually help me. Yes. Sherry Birkin.
Hello? Hey. It's okay. I won't hurt you, I promise. Do you need help? Here, you can take my hand. You need help. I'm sorry, I can't understand you.
You need help.
Why?
Right behind you.
What?
What?
Oh my God.
Just bring her up then.
There you go. Sorry about that, guys.
You gotta be kidding me. Words ain't gonna cut it this week. This thing's gotta go down.
No!
Celebratory drink.
Hey, little girl. It's safe now. It's over. Are you sure? Yeah, I promise. Everything's fine. I just need you to lower that ladder for me.
Will you help me find my mom?
Yeah, fuck it, why not?
Your mom is down here?
I think so. I hope so.
Yeah, of course. I'll help you.
Did it. Oh, I'm gonna check around just in case. Cause there's always gonna be like an extra item or shit that you're gonna need. And lo and behold, there is. It was only the one item, but fuck it. No, I'm going this way. Oh, wait, hold on. Right, let's go. At this point where the game just becomes a fucking escort mission.
It won't move. You got it.
It's because you're a pathetic child.
So, what's your mom like?
She works at Umbrella. She's making an appointment for medicine.
Umbrella? That big pharmaceutical company?
My mom's always at work. I don't get to see her much.
Well, hopefully you'll get to see her again soon. So, where's your dad?
He, worked with my mom, but he's
gone.
Be your own kids.
Wow. Both of my parents are gone, and it's just me and my brother.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Don't be.
Hey, you fucking should be.
We've got something in common, and...
You fucking useless little wank stain.
Right? Here. Come on.
Over there!
Let's go.
It's closed.
No.
Damn it. We need a key card. Hold on. Here, come out.
Use the Redfield strength.
You're sure this is the way?
This is how my mom took me last time.
Sherry? I've been looking everywhere for you, Sherry.
Sheriff Bracken.
Brave little girl to leave your house in the middle of this mess. On the ground, hands behind your head.
You can't be serious.
On the ground, now.
Okay, Sheriff Bracken.
Sherry? Tie your hands.
Why are you doing
this? Shut up. Tie her.
Big fucking stroke.
Tie her up now
nuts.
Or she dies.
What's this all about?
Child endangerment, for starters. Sherry, come here.
What are you gonna do to her?
None of your fucking business.
If you hurt her, I swear to God, my brother is Stars and I will fuck.
Sherry, get over here. What's your name? What's your fucking name?
Claire!
Sherry, you come with me now or say goodbye to Claire.
Okay, I'll go. You better be taking me to my mom.
Absolutely.
Don't listen to him, he's full of shit.
Stop hurting her, please!
Don't tell me how to do my job.
Stop! Let me go! Let me go!
Obviously, nobody taught you manners. We'll fix that. Oh, yes, we will.
Let me go! Let me go!
I'll get you, you fucker! Stay safe, Sherry. Okay. Key card first. And then that asshole gets what's coming to him.
Surprisingly no Cerberus yet.
Must be where that guy came from. That bastard is the police chief?
Banging. Okay, so I need the key to get into there. See, I gotta get the purple key. Mr. Raccoon, the true savior of the city. I couldn't use the car key on the inside, but what about now? There you are. Now what we got? Ooh. Something that seems a little bit more powerful. Something that's gonna be kick to it. Alright. Get rid of that. Now what I want to do. Oh. No. Not yet. I wanna go back down into that safe room. I go back down into that safe room and grab that clip. Which I'm pretty sure is probably built for the pistol that I just found. And the GMBH63M is, yep. Take out, yep. And then combine with that. Now we got a slightly better gun. Might as well save while I'm at it as well. Fuck it. And since there was a liquor in there, I'll better use the grenade launcher while I'm here. Because that way I know it will become less of a problem. He's still in the exact same spot where I left him. So instead of Cerberus, I've got to deal with liquors. Cool. I'm going to assume Leon already passed through here, but he took all the fucking power with him.
Sake.
fucking dickheads.
Keep making me waste my grenade ammo. Like I would have been fighting Nemesis or anything, but you know. Okay, that's something that's actually useful to me. You know what I did was eating some spaghetti. It's not Sheriff Brackett, it's fucking Irons. Like Sheriff Brackett's the one from Halloween. Ha. I got my horror franchises mixed up because I just realized. So wait, do I get the machine gun in here then? That's the heart door, so I can't really use that.
Thank God. The key card.
Oh, well. Cool, so I'm gonna need the two little thingies again, aren't I? Dodo. Two panel powers, blah blah blah, one in the east storage room on the third floor, and one in the clock tower. There we go, now we've got two keys. I better go put that fucking submachine gun ammo back as well. We still haven't seen Mr. X yet.
asshole.
God damn it.
There we go, so we've got the first electronic part. If I bring it down to the thingy, then it'll be one thing left to do. I don't think I need the style. Yeah, I'll pick up that gear. Because that armor definitely need. Where the fuck did that gear go? Ah, there it is. That's the wrong door. That one. And then what I can do, I'll go through here.
Do this.
There we go. Herb.
Oh no. Seriously. Oh, fuck you.
I can't do that either. Oh, well, at least I know it's there. I'll save your key then.
Jesus, stay back!
No, thank you, man.
This does not sound like Chris.
Shit. The first death, and it only took me nearly 2 hours. You know what, fuck yeah, I think this is where I might call it quits for now. But only up until I end up not getting bored, and I'll obviously come back to it. But until then, I is gonna see you guys in the next one.